Hi, everybody. Alongside Ray Ferraro, my name is James Cebulski. Welcome to EA Sports. All right, we're just moments away now. Let's head it down to ringside. Ray Ferraro, is there an edge here for one way or the other?
I don't think so, James. Looks like a pretty evenly matched game. We'll see what the goaltending does. That's always critical. Who has a better night on the special teams? That also always very important.
Two teams hungry for 2 points, and we are ready to drop the puck. The Leafs start with possession as we are now underway. Toronto's on the attack. Closes the gap along the wall.
Well, after that hit, he's slowly working his way to the bench. He is not feeling very good.
Anderson's on top of that one for a whistle. A
little bit of traffic starting to form around the net. Hyman still trying to shake off the effects of this hit. He really took a thump there.
Won the draw, and they'll go to work. Dishes it to Riley. Point shot, and he says no! Scooped up along the wall by Marner. Through the neutral zone, moving the puck along the side. Sends it in on the attack. Toronto's got it in their own zone. And now he angles it across to Hyman. Strong use of the body to force the puck loose. Tries to make that cross-ice feed. Jostled off the puck. Here's an odd man rush. And makes the save. Right out front. Skates in behind the cage. Moves it to Nylander. Nice feed from the left side up the middle. There's the whistle stopping the play. We'll get a better sense of what happened down there. Toronto's won the draw in the neutral zone. Kladno's got possession at center. Fires it into the offensive zone. Toronto's, look out. Delayed penalty coming up here.
Muzzin's not interested in dropping the mitts and going at it.
Ray, it looks like he's getting tossed from the game here.
Yeah, he's got the gate. He's headed, gonna head down between the benches into the locker room, and that'll be it for him tonight.
The Leafs will have a chance to get on the power play for the first time this evening.
And if you're one of these power play guys, James, you can't wait now. It's your first opportunity of the night. You get out on the power play, you want to make a difference.
Denies him on the play. Picked up along the boards by Marner. Hammers a shot. Again, the denial by the goaltender. Clifford's got control of the puck in the corner. Here comes the pushback.
Tavares shakes his head and declines this challenge. He's not interested. This has been a pretty tough shift for him, banged up in the middle of it. Now he's got to hobble his way to the bench. Hopefully they'll get the door open and he can get in and get some help from the trainer.
And manages to clear the zone. Works it across to Spezza. Here's an opportunity to clear the zone. Call that a win for the penalty killers on that one.
Yeah, he slams it off the glass. Now the power play's got to go back and get set up.
Comes out to play the puck. Toronto's got control of it now from their own end. Here's a short pass to Barry. Look out, what a hit. You gotta keep your head up out there.
Yeah, sending a message early there, James. He gets the body contact.
My goodness, what a hit!
You don't see hits like that anymore. The game goes so fast, but the defender got into great position and delivered a devastating hit.
Sends it over, and he comes up with it. Under siege, trying to get it out of their zone. Scores! Putting the power in power play!
Did just about everything right on that man advantage. They capitalized.
Nearing the midway mark of the period. 1-0 the score. Quick pass to Riley. And a stick in the lane ends that threat.
You could see that coming. That was such a big collision. They were both on the tracks, and he's down. He looks like he's going to need some help.
Slides away from his crease now to play the puck. Grabs the puck and looks to make something happen. Big time save with the blocker.
Hyman's been in some discomfort since he took this hit. A clean hit right through the body. Hyman's left the bench and, aided by one of the training staff, he's gone down the tunnel towards the locker room. Looks like it's some kind of head injury.
We'll see if we can try to get an update as soon as possible here as this game goes on. Misses high!
You can't miss that up high there. It's just there's no chance for a rebound, no chance to keep the play going.
There's the whistle stopping the play and allow him to get off the ice and get a much-needed breather here.
Kapanen's going to try and shake this off and get back into the game, but he took a heavy hit there.
More than half the period has expired. We got a 1-0 game to this point. Good read by the winger as the two centers tie up. Power play expires. Would they have liked more goals? Sure, but they still come away with one with the major penalty.
One power play goal in 5 minutes, I guess, is better than nothing. They'll be a little disappointed that they didn't get more.
Takes a shot. Oh, denies him with the... He scores! No, wait a second. They're calling it off here.
I think it's the right call, too, James. That was pretty quick. I like when the official is sure about his call.
Well, they obviously didn't like the call, but not a lot of time to dwell on it as we are ready to get play back underway. Puck is dropped and play resumes. Brings the puck into the offensive end now. Janssen's hauled down. Penalty on the way. Let's get the official to...